If any of you want to use this kayakalpa energy, the science of kayakalpa, what I am teaching now is science of kayakalpa. Get enlightened by December 14th. December 14th is that solar eclipse, Surya Grahana. I give you this. Anybody wants to take my words seriously and use this time, till December 14th, especially till December 14th, you are not going to get any job or you are not going to build career. See, world is useless for any worldly activity till December 14th. I am telling you. Anything, if you want to further your career, if you want to further your relationships, if you want to further anything, world is useless till December 14th. World is useful only for your enlightenment till December 14th. So just get all the spiritual stuff needed, books, puja items, yoga items. Maybe your internet connection for everyday satsang. Get all these items organized. And already you are under house arrest all over the world. The corona has put all of you under house arrest. It is like default. Nothing to do. You can't go out. Just organize yourself spiritually well. And especially when you don't give solid food, all kinds of these frictions between your various states of consciousness will start erupting out. You will have unexpected violence break out in the waking state, some deep peacefulness in the dream state, like a confused kind of a extreme detox process, mental cleansing will happen. Use this opportunity to unclutch and do a thorough water wash inside, outside. I'm telling you, please understand, you will never get this 6 months again back in your life. Because after the December 14th, when the world starts opening up, the peer pressure will start. You will not be able to convince yourself to dedicate 6 months for enlightenment. You will say, oh, my job, my career, my jingu, my jungu. My girlfriend, my boyfriend, my relationships, my house, my loan, my this, my that, all that will drag you out of your life. But this 6 months, use it for enlightenment. I tell you, don't waste your time in stupid news. The whole news is going to be COVID-19, corona, 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 corona. Better. We can type that corona in infinite number of times and go on reading that corona, 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 corona. How long you will read that? COVID-19, corona, COVID-19, corona, COVID-19, corona. What's the use? Don't waste your time in unnecessary corona-based theories. Some people are saying, oh, it's a large conspiracy. Conspiracy theories about corona is also waste. Maximum, you need to know only your local government's laws. What you can do, what you are not allowed to do due to corona lockdown and restrictions. Learn, get only those informations and follow it. That's all. Other than that, don't waste time on news. Because more than that, it can unnecessarily get into your nervous system and it can unnecessarily create more toxins. Why more toxins? As if you have less. We have enough from the past births. Let's exhaust all that, detox ourselves and get enlightened. It is time for enlightenment, not the time to get more toxins. Just practice this till December 14th. So much cleansing will happen. Any of my Grihastha disciples practicing this sincerely till December 14th. After that, plan for kids. You will have enlightened kids. Because your biomemory will be so pure. You will bring higher conscious souls into your body. It's an amazing detox process and raising your consciousness.